Lovato opens up about some of her past struggles with drug abuse and depression in her Simply Complicated documentary series. A new trailer unveiled on Wednesday shows the 25-year-old songstress reflecting on some of her most troubled times, including an incident when she punched one of her backing dancers in 2010. "I was not easy to work with," Demi confesses in the clip. "I went on like a bender for like 2 months, where I was using daily," she continues. Several people feature in the clip, including Demi's personal development coach Mike Bayer, who says Demi was on a road to like suicide. The documentary will also chart the confident hitmaker's road to recovery. The star reveals near the end of the trailer, "I'm coming up on 5.5 years of sobriety. I had anxiety around this interview," she admits. "I don't know what everyone's going to think. The one thing I'll never stop doing is being honest. And that's the best I can do." Demi was involved in a short physical altercation on a private jet in Peru in 2010, where she apparently punched her dancer Alex Welch. After the scuffle, the Disney star checked into rehab for emotional and physical issues. Lovato recently talked to The Hollywood Reporter about wanting to show fans an intimate, personal aspect of her life. "I'm looking at my future and my past, and I want to share that with my fans," she said. She also recently hinted on Twitter that she will discuss her sexual orientation on the series. "If you're that curious about my sexuality, watch my documentary. But I don't owe anybody anything," she wrote. Simply Complicated will be released on YouTube on October 17th.